Okay, it's Saturday. It's about 11:40 right now a.m. See, these are the sunflowers on the east end here. They're good by the number two garden here. Then they start getting sporadic right here. See how small they are right by the walkway? Then they get a little bit bigger again for a short time. And they get empty. I have other flowers mixed in here. I'm waiting for them to start coming up. I just put down a bunch more of the torch sunflowers in about four or five locations here. And you come over here. This is a solar floodlight we put out here. We bought the third at Aldi's. Yeah, God, man, every little thing costs. End up doing without things for one thing or the other. Got two of them. Anyway, here's more of the sunflowers. See, it's sporadic here. When these are the torch, so when they get out of there, Petey, when they open up, there'll be like bushes of the orange flowers if you look at old videos from last summer. So, there's even some sunflowers here. These are going to be tore up, but right now I'm just leaving them. I just made these fences. My wife and I were working on them. These are different sizes, 4 foot. 5 foot and 6 foot, more than 7.5 feet right there. And just putting the tomato stakes down in there for the beans to crawl on. See, I still got a bean there, one down there, one over there, and I think that's it. So I need at least another one there, another fence there, going here, to 1.5 here, 2 here. I need 1, 2 there, and then 2 here. So we still need fencing because the beans are starting to crawl on them. Oh man, I asked you to stay on plastic. The tomatoes, the larger ones look okay. You know, with the wind out here. Remember, everything's about the wind, okay? Look at the my homemade wind socks there coming out of the southwest right now. And it's gusting. You can hear it on the microphone. Hard to hear sometimes when I'm speaking. But see, here's a small one. It don't look so good. We put down some rain in 2 days. 2 days it's gonna rain, so after that we'll see how it looks. We got tomatoes in the house growing. It's real tiny in the pots. I think we have like 8 or 11. I'm not sure exactly again. But you see the beans here, how they're growing. See, there's one down there. I got this one here. It's about 3.5 feet. Two down here and going there. Nothing's come up here yet. Here. These don't have no runners yet. That one is starting. I wrapped a string around it. This one here. This one here. And the same thing right there. You can see how that one's starting to latch out. And this one. And it's a watermelon down there. I got two. Like nothing, but wait till it fills up. On the number two garden over here, we've got some cucumbers planted here. One right there, and then there's two, I think, right down there. Should be just one, but I think there's two. But see, I planted it in that hole and in that hole too, so I'm waiting to see if anything comes up. Our zucchini, the classic green zucchini, it's called Black Beauty. Then we have 6 golden zucchini. They call them zucchini squash. Plant 6. 4 of them were growing, but now there's the 5th one there. 5th one there. Out of focus. And where's number 6? Right there's the other one. That's the 6th one. So all 6 are growing now. 4 of them got a head start on them. And I planted a pumpkin over here, and then I replanted another one just to see, and nothing's coming up yet. Okay, we got flowers in these little. See, you should water these every day too, like you do your flowers. Our corn stalks, we got 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 out of 6 in the first grouping here. Let me get over one step. we got the first hole is nothing, then there's one, two, there's one going right there, three, so there's four there, and that's not four there, and we got one, two, three, four, and the second grouping too. See that one there growing. And then I just planted 12 more. And right there. So that'd be 24 out here. And then the okra, we just planted some about 3 days ago. An okra right there. One in that one right there. I'm not zooming in because it blurs when I do right there. That one there has got one. One down there. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. I thought it was a leaf. I was ready to pick it up. It's seven, eight. 8, and like I said, we just planted more. 9, and a bunch of these have been planted within 3 days. Friggin' wind out here, man. Again, I've been cussing about this all the time, but this is what we got. And people say spring, they can kiss my ass. Been here for 4 years. This is the first time in my life it's been like this. It's been a little breezy sometimes, but not like it has now. It's been constant all the time. So thank you to the New World Order, the pricks. They think that they're going to destroy people by not letting them grow their own food. Trying to pass laws and all that other bullshit. I should have videoed this while I had the cover off, but I'm not even going to mess with it. But here's the new grill. This is a soft, like leather, like covering me with up down here. So you can see it. You know, that's where you start your charcoal and whatnot. The lid, you got the thermometer right here, and then the King's Fruit emblem right there. So, the table, I had to fold down, and I thought, well, I can put the table, the shelf out. And it's still big, actually. It's made for a much larger propane gas grill. It's a nice grill, though. So, that's it right there. Let me